Corey Stoll, Vera Farmiga, John Bernthal, Michael Gandolfini, Gabriella Piazza, and Alessandro Nivola photo, Barry Wetcher Marone. It's finally here, the Many Saints of Newark trailer. After several delays, a pandemic, and Warner Brothers pivoting to streaming, we have our first look at the long-awaited prequel to The Sopranos, a TV show that continues to find cultural relevance in our modern age. Some call it the best show of all time, others call it a sequel to The Many Saints of Newark. Fans call it their one true love. Now, for those that have seen the trailer, it was probably a bit jarring to see a greenish tint over the faces you don't recognize. But there are a lot of goodies and old favorites packed into these 2.5 minutes. So let's get to it and go through the trailer shot for shot, or pretty close to that. 0100 Newark, New Jersey. Welcome to Newark screenshot. HBO Max situating us in the world of The Sopranos is a chyron that might as well read, "Welcome to New Jersey." Instead, it says, "Newark, a place, apparently, that is home to many saints." Just then, a voice from the past plays over the trailer. Why, that's our old friend Tony Soprano leading us to the next shot, and he says, "When I was a kid, guys like me were brought up follow codes." Where does this quote come from? It sounds like James Gandolfini. But it's not listed on any transcripts online. Maybe some of our lovely commenters can help us out. Is it from an episode, an outtake, The Road to Respect video game? 005 Tony Soprano. Origins. Our first shot of Michael Gandolfini taking on the role that made his father a legend, Tony Soprano. One thing's for sure, it's that hair that got him, Carmella. What a head of hair on that kid. The ravages of time spare none of us. G.O. Media may get a commission, but the real mystery of this scene is, who is this kid who calls him a jerk-off? The hair and face suggest young Christopher Moltisanti. Although, The Sopranos wiki says that Christopher was born in 1972, so we can rule that out. This is the closest that the trailer gets to that old-time Sopranos feeling. More humor, please? The infamous jerk-off kid screenshot, HBO Max 010. What did you say? Here we have Tony pushing jerk-off kid against a window displaying pork products. Nothing says Sopranos like cured meat. There's also a teen girl in the shot. She's blonde. Could it be a young Carmella, Edie Falco? Tony met her in high school, so it's possible. He also met Artie Bucco, John Ventimiglia, in high school, so maybe that's Artie taking the beating. Is this the moment that turned the future chef into the sniveling coward we know and love? Answers to come in several months. 018 Tony the Loner. The next few shots reveal a couple of things. First, Tony is a loner that walks through the snowy streets of New Jersey in a letterman's jacket. He played football and baseball in high school, so this all tracks.